The latest modern malware is APT, or Advanced Persistent Threat. They tend to target specific organizations, whereas botnets tend to have bots all over the internet. APT is advanced, which means that it uses special malware. Sometimes the malware is specifically crafted for the targeted organization. But very often, the malware is actually a special version of a common malware that has been used in other botnets. By starting from a common malware, the attackers behind the APTs want to have both convenience and deniability. That is, security admins would not suspect that the malware is APT. They would think that this is a new version of the common malware. Advanced can also mean special operations. That is, APT is not used for common attacks and frauds such as spamming and click fraud or phishing. Rather, it can be used for very high-value operations such as stealing the design of a new airplane. APT is persistent, meaning that once the malware gets into an organization, it's going to stay there for a long time. And it typically involves multiple steps. Each step is low and slow to avoid detection. For example, rather than sending out the design of the airplane, which is a large volume of data, to the internet at once, the APT can break the data into multiple chunks, and then it can send each chunk to the internet whenever there is a user connecting to the internet. That is, the transmission of each chunk of data will not raise any suspicion. APT is a very dangerous threat because, as we have discussed, APTs tend to target high-value organizations and information.